at the same time, I'm so happy and I am a little bit sad that I finished my career. But I can imagine my life really happy, peaceful. I know that a very great future is waiting for me, so I can't wait for it. I'm so lucky. Not so many athletes can finish with three, four cups. I hope will be four cups. So I'm really happy.
I feel a little emotional. Today we spoke with my teammates. They have they told me very good things about me, and it was very excited to play with them. I played so many players, and it's a little sad.
There is many, but one I cannot forget, when we become first Champions League champion in 2011. It's so important for me, so emotional, because when we become champion, my sister also the same team with me. So it's so special for me, and it was first time in Turkey, so we did kind of history for Turkey, so it's not unforgettable.
Probably the Olympic Games, I was in flag bearer in my country. It was a very proud moment for me, so I can tell this.
It's more than true, I believe. I didn't imagine it will be like this, but I really work hard, really hard, so I deserve this. But it's more than a dream, really. It's like heaven. So.
When I started volleyball, I was accept less, actually. I go further my dream, you know. It's too much. It's not about, it wasn't my dream, but it was great.
Actually, I always say the same, but if you work like everybody, you will become like everybody. But if you work more than everybody, you will become something special. So work more than everybody.
I can tell them they have to be patient, you know, patience about volleyball. They have to work a lot, first of all, and stay focused and never give up.
With a big family, with babies around me, my kids, I really gonna become a mother. So with my husband, with my family all around me, just peaceful, with the green everywhere, sea. I want sun, sea every time, every day in my life. I really imagine myself in a really happy life.
I don't know really. I will see. We'll see. Really. I have daughter. Probably I will be very good mother. I will do something for sure, but I don't know now.
Yeah, of course, I play with her in national team more than 10 years, also in the same team 2-3 years. We have a great memories in 2000 Olympic, of course. First Olympic qualification in Ankara, we did some miracle, then we go Olympic. This is the unforgettable memory with her and me.
We played with her with many years together in national team, in the same club also. And we win a lot of games and we lost a lot of games, but almost we start together and we finish together now. Thank you. Thank you.